न्यूट्रिशन एंड इट्स टाइप्स, मोड्स ऑफ टेकिंग इन फूड्स। ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स नीड फूड फॉर एनर्जी एंड न्यूट्रिशन। यू नो दैट प्लांट्स मेक देयर ओन फूड थ्रू फोटोसिंथेसिस। हाउ डू एनिमल्स डू दिस? Some animals eat plants. We call these animals herbivores. Some animals eat other animals. We call these animals carnivores. There are some animals that get their food by eating plants as well as animals. We call these animals omnivores. Different animals take food into their body in different ways. Taking food into the body is known as ingestion. Some animals filter tiny food particles floating in the water and feed upon them. These are called filter feeders. Baleen whales are filter feeders. Ducks and flamingos are filter feeders too. Some animals take in food from particles in the soil. These are called deposit feeders. Animals like earthworms that eat decomposing plants and animal parts in the soil are deposit feeders. Some other deposit feeders are millipedes and sea cucumbers. Some animals live on the fluids of other organisms. Some animals like bees, bats, butterflies and hummingbirds suck nectar from flowers. Most leeches, lice and vampire bats suck blood from other living animals. Flies and spiders spit out digestive juices on their meal to turn it into a soup and then suck it up. Many baby animals feed on their mother's milk. Snakes like the python swallow their prey whole. Snails have thousands of tiny teeth on a ribbon-like tongue. They can rip food to bits. In fact, they can even gnaw through limestone. Starfish eat shellfish. Then they push out their own stomach through their mouth into the shell. They first open the shell with their arms. The stomach partially digests the shellfish and then the starfish pulls it back in. Then the food is slowly digested. These are some of the ways in which animals get food. There are many more. Once they take it in, their body has to break it down into simpler substances. Breaking food down into simple substances that the body can use is called digestion. After food is broken down into simpler substances or digested, it has to go into the blood. This is known as absorption. as the blood absorbs the nutrients. This happens mainly through the small intestine. Once the digested food is in the blood, the cells have to actually use it. When cells use the digested food for growth and repair, we call it assimilation. What did we just learn? All living things need food for energy. Animals obtain their food by eating plants or other animals. Herbivores eat plants. Carnivores eat animals. Omnivores eat plants and animals. Taking food into the body is known as ingestion. Breaking down the food into simpler substances is called digestion. Getting the simple food into the blood is known as absorption. Actually using the food for growth and repair is called assimilation.